So I'm here trying to push the hit. I can't. The next step, I place an outside hook. So my right toe is touching inside his leg. And I go under here and I hook. See, from here, it's a very good connection for my swing. So I play from here, I try to push his leg back, he steps forward, and usually we spend some time fighting on this position. Sometimes for control, I cross my feet, he tries to push, he puts weight on me, but that's fine. See, I fight back, I push him back, and here I stay. The sweep I use to reverse the situation here is I step under his hip and I pull him up. My goal is that he exposes his foot. Watch, I turn my upper body, I pull here, I pull everything, and I take a little kick. When he shows the leg, see,